There is still so much we don't know about manta rays, especially things like the movement and migration patterns and connectivity.
Well, manta rays are actually classified in the IUCN Red List as vulnerable to extinction.
We were going to the shark fin markets to document what was being landed. And that's when we first started seeing them landing these mobular rays and mantas and cutting out their gills. We went across the border into China and it was everywhere, sacks and sacks and sacks.
It's very obvious to me that there's already been a number of populations that have become extinct. I want to make sure that we save the ones that are still here.
Photographs that were submitted to global databases that were compared. We got some really interesting data and some really important data for the conservation for the animals.